Hostiles ahead!
Or rather, I should not be able to. This is hazard level 3, bro. I can't fight this at hazard level 3.
Please seek safety.
What the hell just happened?
Detecting above normal radiation levels.
Clear the Kett. Whoa, look at all that iron. Is that it? Yes, thank the Lord.
Resources in this area are limited.
Okay, let's recharge our life support and then we'll go do what we're supposed to do. Right? All of it's done? Yeah, all of it's blue except for that thing for now.
Radiation levels normal.
Got them all!
This should be a fun fight, I'd say. Never would have guessed.
Hostile shuttle incoming.
Hey, where are you going, buddy? That's a lot of them. Shit, wrong weapon. Reload, reload. Oh, that was cryo stuff. Not anymore! Goodbye! Him as well. Oh, this is not good. Oh, never mind. He just fell to his death. Okay, so what's this? Container. Let's get it all. Can I reload? It's reloaded. Okay. We'll explore both pathways in case there's any tech to scan. Like this for instance, although we already scanned it like 70 times. This we did not. What does it do? Ah, okay, remains. What are you shooting at? Wait, that guy survived.
Beat it, bro.
Get back out here. Bye.
Why send reinforcements?
Okay, level up. Awesome. I have... I'm gonna go with concussive shot, rank 2. More force. And assault rifle damage. Or rather, accuracy. That works for me as well. You guys are gonna get what? A sorry commando or defensive training? What's this do? More health? You don't need that. More... Okay, I'm up for it. Liam? This is the same, I would assume? Yeah. Okay, so military training, focus. There's something to scan here. What, this thing? Yeah, 100 research points. Find and disable the Kett generator powering that shield. AR tactical scope. Yeah. I'd better not have an AR scope. You know? I prefer assault rifles without a scope. That just doesn't work for me, sorry.
They've got the monolith well protected. We'll need to cut that shield's power supply.
You mean this thing? Okay, so I'd assume that the component is directly below me. I kinda wanna see... Oh, container. See, told you it would be worth it to go both ways. And I'm gonna get so much money once I, turn it all in back at the Nexus. Coolant containment. Okay, let's go, guys. I love the jump jets. Wait, this thing's still locked? Why? Anything over here that I should be aware of? Nope. Deactivate the generator.
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
Nice entrance.
That was pretty cool.
Huh. Well, yeah, guess it was. Still haven't told me who you are.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
My name's Scott Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmore. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the Nexus. They haven't exactly treated us Krogan well. What are you doing out here?
Checking out these monoliths? The Kett seemed pretty interested in this one. Looks like you cleared it out for us, though.
You said I didn't save any for you? Nexus knows shit about the Kett. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Kett bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty. You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Kett keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Kett are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Hold up, component. Here.
All Site 2 components are accounted for.
Let's head to Site 2's research station and see what good they do.
What's this?
Anton, Darren T.
Well, that's all of them.
Can't undo what happened, but we can make sure he's remembered.
That we can, Pathfinder.
Awesome, we got them all. Terminal. Necropsy. Only the title message of this message can be only the title of this message can be clearly translated. The rest is written in Kett script. Only a few words can be translated without more language study. Partial translation. Lesser species, unremarkable, and disposal.
Look up, Nero. His
A field log, Pathfinder. Issued to patrolling Kett.
I don't need a translation to know when I'm hearing a monster.
Adding to language database.
So hold up, can I now, do this? No.
Look up, Nero.
Is that the Kett leader here? That's what they follow?
What, this? Could be, actually. Artifact, great. A door that leads outside. So I would assume that the other door does that as well. And I would be correct. Captured notes. Only the title of this message can be clearly translated without further... the rest is a mix of Kett script and notes written in a Milky Way language. It appears the Kett data mined research from an unknown source, some fragments. Fired at it just for fun. It'd take a few hours of sustained fire to take off even a chunk. Those observers started to... Out of the shuttle. This stuff is heavier than it looks. Without biotics, I'd really be in trouble. Last time I dropped it on... Kicked over my sensors again, getting to cover. Those white, bony jackasses aren't. Only the title of this message can be translated. The rest is written in Kett's script that we script that would require more language study to properly understand. Partial translation. The lesser idiot by tomorrow and Krogan. Okay, so these guys have some sort of superiority complex. Can I go out here? I could, but there's really no point.
He seems fun.
Did he just teleport to my location or something? Okay, let's see now. Nexus issued scanner. Most likely need more of these, right?
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Most likely, just keep following the cables. One of them's up there and the other one's up there. Okay, do we have any of these interfaces available? Surprisingly, no. This is the one, right? Yeah. I did scan it. What else do you want to scan? Okay, so the next one is over there. How am I to do that, though? Oops. It is up here, right? No, it's up there, actually. Okay. That will be far easier.
Radiation levels increasing.
It's over here? Yeah. There we go.
Should be enough glyphs.
Now we can do this.
Get it. Done. The monoliths are online and connected to... something in the lake? This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Okay, so it triangulated it to, oops, over there. I, however, am gonna go over there first to do the secret project. Because I seriously want to know what that is. I'm also gonna spend some research points here in the research station over here. Wherever it is. Yeah, but there's the Nomad. Is this the research station? I don't think so. No. Pretty sure it's further back and further that way. Over there, maybe? Yeah, I think so. Yes, it is. Okay, research. Weapons. Wow, there's a lot more now. What kind of assault rifles do we have? The Revenant? The Valkyrie? Let me just see the comparison with the Observer. It does about half less damage, and it has about half more ammo. It's less accurate and weighs less. That would be a worthy addition. The Falcon... Oh, I don't think that I like this one, to be honest. The Revenant, however, I loved. It's not accurate. It fires very quickly. You know what? Let's do the Valkyrie. Let's upgrade it as much as we can. Oh, I need level 10 for that. Armor, can we do anything? We can do N7. However, I don't think that I would like it, to be honest. Good ol' N7. Hyper Guardian. What the hell is this? Any augmentations that would be useful? Now, how much do we have? 395. Okay, so I'm gonna do something else. Maybe a pistol? The N7 Eagle. The Talon. Scorpion. Any better pistols? No, the Black Widow is a pretty damn good sniper though. But it's heavy as hell. Okay, so let's see the N7 Eagle in comparison to the Pathfinder. No, to the Carnifex. It does way less damage. And it's heavier. Screw that. The Talon does more damage, but everything else is way worse. The Scorpion, I don't even want to know. The N7 Valiant is semi-automatic, I believe. Let's go with the Pathfinder. I compared it with the wrong gun. The Observer, it does more damage. Way more damage, but has less clicks. Hell, it's better overall. There we go. Do I have anything worthy of this? Yeah, a lot. Ricochet system. Do that. Plasma charge. Don't care. Weapons. Okay, I'm just gonna upgrade this gun. Any armor that would be? No. I'm gonna make some more augmentations. Like that. And I can make 3 more. Might as well get them all. Which one? Hell no. And Remnant? Weapons. Let's see how good it is. It does more damage, but it only has one shot? Let's see the augmentations, actually. Okay. And 50. What else do I want? Let's go with shield sensors. There we go. Can I develop anything? Like... Don't I have the Valkyrie Assault Rifle too? Yes, I do. Can I make it? Yes, I can. Do I want to? Pretty sure I do. It can have 4 augmentations. Oh, I only have one of these. So I need to make more of these each time? Or what's the point? Projectile-seeking plasma bolts. Fires direct line explosive plasma bolts. Let's see. This does, when health and shields are full, 20% damage. Okay. Biotic damage, why not? And the plasma charge system. Okay, let's craft it. Yes. the N7 Valkyrie 2. Can I make anything else? Oh, what's for the Nomad? I can't even make anything. What's this? Special items? No blueprints available? Okay. So hold up, now I just want to see if I need to research the augmentations again or if I have them permanently. No, I don't. Oh wait. Hold up, I know exactly what I researched here from augmentations. But I didn't use any of them, so let's check these. No, I still have them, that's awesome. So once I have them, I can do them on any kind of weapon that I craft. That I like very, very much. Okay, now let's enter the Nomad right after we do that. Because now we're gonna have a very superior assault rifle. Instead of the Pathfinder Pioneer. Let's compare it, shall we? It does way more damage. It has a slow rate of fire, less clip size, and that's it. The rest is better. Now, however, give me what? No tactical scope. No tactical scope, I said. More damage. Stability. No, it doesn't need stability. It just give it that. And give it that. See, that's way better. So hold up, how's my inventory doing? 37 out of 50. I had the wrong comparison selected, I know that now. The N7 Valkyrie. Wait, what? Oh right! Fire seeking plasma bolts now. Okay, so let's mark that. Jump! Oh, never mind. This is just a hole. Let's get out of the hole, please. Jump! We can do this! Told you! Go further! There we go! Oh, what's this? What is this?
Nice. Let's get to a research station, see what we've got.
Are you kidding me? Now I have to go back to a research station? What does it say? No idea. So hold up, is that task completed now, or... Yes, it is. Okay then, let's just head... Liam, you're frozen, buddy.
What the... Pathfinder. That body.
Yeah.
The scan might help us figure that out.
I already scanned it. Him. Almost in the shield area again. Yikes! Okay, let's go to the research center now. That's how you park, like a boss. Okay, now what the hell did that unlock? A special project, maybe? Let's see. Research. What's grenade launcher all about? This does 10% damage. That's good. I still have 120. What's that? Hold up. When moving slowly with a drawn weapon, 10% when moving faster. When hovering, oh, that's awesome. And that is, when hovering, more weapon damage. That is what? More rate of fire, more tech damage. I'm gonna go with that. Okay, so let's go to development and let's see the special project. Nope. What the hell? What did I get to develop? Pathfinder helmet, eh? Sorry, just trying to get through all of this. No idea. Okay, so we'll split it here and be back in a bit.